we would see him before the game for an hour straight, just working on spot up threes and free throws. Cole with a beautiful move and the bucket. But you know, when you're recovering from a knee injury and you're not able to really get up and down the floor, a lot of times you just focus on that jump shot, and it may serve Derrick really well as the season goes.